D'Angelo's shot deflected away. Boy, they get in the shooting lanes. Vucinic for BC.
That's why they've only given up 8.
Vucinic scores! Pavel Vucinic! It's a power play goal! Rangers lead 1-0. That's a way to return to the lineup.
Well, how about this where it starts? Instead of maybe scoring that, Henrik Lundqvist makes that excellent save on Richardson to keep the game scoreless. Rangers get down the other side, and now the quick puck movement. They worked on this yesterday in practice. Hedl ended up with the last pass. Gorgeous pass, and no mistaking the shot. Vucinic didn't get everything on it, but he got it off quickly and in the right spot, and the Rangers lead it 1-0.
Hayes, Nevestikov, Zibanejad, Zuccarello, and Pion for the power play. That's broken up by Kadun. They score! Kevin Hayes! It's a power play goal! And the Rangers are 2-for-2.
Sam, I keep hearing this voice in my head, and it's the coaches the last couple of days when they were working on the power play. Move yourself. Move the puck quickly. Don't hang on to it. And that's exactly what we see. Starts in the corner, and here's the passing again. Coyotes just can't get a piece of it, and that's kind of a no-look pass by Zuccarello. What a pass. Zuccarello was looking one way. He knew exactly where Kevin Hayes was. And just fired it right onto his tape in an easy deflection goal number 8.
For Arizona, giving up 8 power play goals. Tonight they've given up 2. And it's 3! Mika Zibanejad! It's a power play goal! The Rangers are 3-for-3! That was quick.
Win the faceoff. Think quickly, move the puck, shoot it when you can, and then it doesn't hurt to get Chris Kreider in front of the net. So they win the faceoff. Good job by Hayes, and then here's just the quick movement, puck movement, and the shot, and there's the screen. The timing was excellent by Chris Kreider to get out of the way.
Keller out high at Osterle. Keller. And a shot by Osterle scores! You shoot the puck, and you score the goal. And Jordan Osterle has cut the lead to 2.
Outstanding job there by Osterle, and I think he was sitting on the bench saying the same thing. Somebody shoot the puck. And he gets it. Beautiful feed by Clayton Keller. Behind the back, right into the wheelhouse. He walks right into this one, but this puck doesn't go in without the effort of Nick Cousins right in front of Lundqvist. And I'm not sure if Cousins gets a stick on this or not, but this, again, doesn't go in. You look at Lundqvist, he doesn't see the puck.
D'Angelo, and he'll switch with Kevin Hayes. Into the corner, Zibanejad in front, club save, Aiden Hill.
That is a monster save by Aiden Hill. Again, the power play just zipping the puck around. What a power play. One of the best power plays I've seen all year. Every option, they love that backdoor play, and they're hitting them. Hayes, right into his wheelhouse.
A check that time from Zibanejad, and the Coyotes get it out. Connick. They get some help here from Goligoski. Into the corner, step on to the front, they score! And it's Josh Archibald, and what a setup. Derek Stepan wasted no time. It's a 1-goal game.
What a setup is right. And it happens that fast. The Coyotes on their heels. Turnovers, back they come the other way. Ponick, watch this play. Down to Stepan, to Archibald in front of the net, and he doesn't dust it off. Bang, bang play, 5-hole on Lundqvist. And we got a 1-goal game with 6:49 to go. And the Coyotes, they're right back in it. That was Goligoski that fired that one down low to Stepan. And now, how big are those saves by Aiden Hill, partner?
Now with it is Keller. Up for Ekman Larson. He shoots. He scores! Oliver Ekman Larson on Broadway has tied it at three.
And that is a sound right there. And that's a big sigh of relief from Oliver Ekman Larson. It has been a while. And he is a difference maker here tonight. That puck's on edge and he just wires it. And that is an absolute bullet over the glove of Lundqvist. Look at the pass by Clayton Keller. His second point of the game. And you needed something big from the captain. It's been a while.
Back the other way, Keller. Keller all alone. Saved by Lundqvist. Pionk the other way.
Coyotes will break it back. Derek Stepan, the former Ranger, over the line. He shoots. He scores. What a story on Broadway. Derek Stepan comes back. And he beats his old team with a game winner in overtime.
Take a breath, partner. My goodness, what a hockey game. I can promise you everybody is going home happy here.